Year 4 looks like it has a decent record on it. I can beat it.
I am not surprised to hear that.
I still have my... Okay. Easy enough. Dude,
I fly.
Hello.
With acquired knowledge. Can I snuggle you?
Always.
Lashes on you.
Okay.
Soft snappy.
No need to ask. You can always cuddle.
Yeah.
Dude, wow.
Cuddles are good.
Okay. Love has just it's back here. What am I doing?
Oh, I got hit by that? That's lame.
Okay, thanks for the key.
Lame
or that. That's,
eat my
that's not important. Wait for me.
Eat your mattress. Yum.
Wow, Flitwick, I really do not care about...
Punch.
Wow, what a slow lesson. Because I can't fucking fly. I missed my ability to fly.
Oh, I suck at this boss fight. And I lost all my lives. Cool.
Lovely sounds coming through the microphone.
Yeah, delicious. And it's not from me this time.
I know. Jeez. He's fine. It was just teasing.
Yeah. We kiss the great border between the decline of Omicron and the rise of the next super variant.
We're still finishing levels faster than we were when we did Chamber of Secrets, because these levels are shorter. Because we're already on the first task now. We're on the dragon now.
Uh-huh.
Skip building the barriers. Who cares about the barriers?
We fight up again.
Ow.
Yeah, plus I have the thing ready whenever you are ready.
Oh, yeah.
Charming, love. Charming.
Okay, that's the first death.
Adorable. Chokes and dies.
Got it. Sub-minute entry to the second section.
That good?
Probably. I don't know. Because I've literally never done this version of the category before.
Okay-day.
Not mean to open that door, but whatever. I forgot that was the thing. I forgot the dragon gets a bit chompy there.
Chomp, chomp.
Chomp, chomp goes the dragon.
They tend to do that. I know a few. They're all very chompy.
Guys! I like dragons. Mm. Dragons are cool.
This time I remembered that the dragon was gonna chompy. Section 2 wasn't terrible. Okay. No. Don't mind me, just on one heart, because okay, cool.
That was a dumb mistake.
Get on there. Thank you.
Oh, now it's throwing out multiples. That's great.
All right, there we go. Now I have a fire resistance potion. Can skip past the fire, and time for the end section with the stupid dragon. Oh, the stupid end section is just beautiful. It's this, the reason this level is as long as it is, with Moon Jump, because. Okay. I was gonna go for that heart, but then I didn't. I fucking fantastic, Anna.
You're fine, hunchy.
Yeah, I have two hearts. Oh, there was another heart that I could have picked up.
Health only matters if you get hit.
Whatever, I didn't get hit again, because that was the end of the section, pretty much.
Well,
see, you're fine.
And the only hit point that matters is the last one, so. Just don't lose the last one and you're good.
Yeah. Once I do this, I'll have one category where I'm still second place on. And that's fucking year one no Moon Jump.
Cunt. Yeah, I'm not very good at golf, am I?
I mean, it's pretty rough.
The pattern sucks. And after a while, he starts healing himself through the items he used to damage him. That's so shitty.
You just gotta pelt that bitch with damage till he dies.
Yeah, which is hard because you gotta remember to sidestep those three orbs he shoots at you. And then he starts shooting four of them, and I think that's 1.6.
Yep, six is like when he's close to death.
I also hate this charge thing he does, it's annoying. And that also hit me, of course. Yeah, cool.
No, I think I can fly past this record, damn. Assuming that the last level isn't just a massive time sink. It might be.
You got this, Poss.
I'm not Poss.
I know.
I'm Anna.
I know you're Anna. I wasn't talking to you. You'll be fine.
I have no worries about you when it comes to speedrunning. Other than I think you forget how to play casually, but that's about it.
This is me learning how to play casually!
Uh-huh.
That was a bit stupid of me.
And I just took two hits on that. unnecessarily.
Give me that. Just a mermaid floating up there, like.
Sucks.
That boss fight is rough.
Yeah, now I know why people kept saying fuck that boss fight. That sucks.
That boss is a bitch, but you'll get to probably my favorite world afterwards. So, you know. The final world is my favorite world.
We have to wait 8 years for this door to open.
It's hard as hell, but I love the final world.
And of course they didn't hit him. When the game decides, oh, nope, that barrel's not gonna hit him. Fuck you.
Yeah. Got him?
Ugly face. No.
Alright, just hit him.
Kill him just yet. Yeah.
Kill that bitch.
I'm trying. You guys, but kind of a pain in the ass.
You got this.
Oh, I'm starting to eat barrels again. Ah, shit. Ooh, a new attack I haven't seen before. Ooh, that's not good.
I mean, it is and then it isn't.
Well, he did this wave thing that he didn't do before.
Oh.
Wait, now he's. Oh, and I'm dead.
Oh, no.
I have a feeling I'm gonna die here a lot. I'm gonna try it 3 more times, take a break, and watch an episode or two of that thing, and then I'll probably try again.
Okay. We're at the episode where this show just goes fucking wild, so, you know.
Wild. Jack Wild?
Fucking nuts. You'll never see this coming.
Motherfucking off the hook wild.
Yeah, so unless the last level is literally 20 minutes long. Then there is no way that this isn't world record by a lot. Unless the last level is literally 20 minutes long.
And that was you learning.
No, world record, that I didn't. Me learning does not count as a run.
No, I know.
World record is currently at 37:28, and this is looking to be on pace for a sub 30. So, you know.
Oh my god. Destroy that record, Anima. Destroy that record. Then you need to do a complete run of years 1 through 4 with no mention.
Yeah, that sounds like a brilliant idea. Anyway, just saved Gabrielle. Oh, unfortunately, because this is no moon jump, I have to save Ron and Cho. Sad. I can't just leave them to drown and save only the cute little girl and adopt her to be my own daughter. That's a bit
Never
weird.
Mind that I murdered them by leaving them to drown, okay?
I'm not talking about Gabrielle. I did not leave Gabrielle to drown.
No, you left the other two to drown.
Because I don't care about them!
That's why I was saying to Gabrielle, never mind the fact that you left the other two to die.
Look. All that matters is Gabrielle is safe and I never have to deal with Ron again.
Oh, he ate the chicken, no. noticed I got one of the chickens.
Okay, Snake, can you be fast again?
Three chicken.
No. Snake's not being fast this time. Damn you, you snake.
Snake.
Stop giving him all the things to eat.
Oof. I'll sleep with Anna.
Alright. Your pattern's starting to get a little bit more... Whoa! A little bit more predictable. Ooh. Ouch.
Got this.
I'm down to 5. No! How did that...
Oh. Really? Had to do all 5 to get the flowers. It's wonderful.
Sounds... tedious.
Dude running at him and under him as he tries to jump at you seems to work the best. If he really jumps right over you.
Okay. Really? I should pay attention to the map.
I can't take any more hits.
The only HP that matters is the last one.
Yeah, I fired my bullet as I picked it up because I'm dumb.
I do not remember this room that well. Like, I know what I need to do, but I don't know what I need to do what I need to do, you know? I hope that made sense.
Sounds like you'll figure it out. Once you figure out what it is you need to do what you need to do.
If you're talking about me, I know what I need to do. I just need to avoid his attacks better.
Okay, I got the first one. Nice and easy.
Like, I suck at dodging attacks because I suck at dodging attacks.
Imagine having to actually transfigure stuff in this level. Or, you know, outside of, like, 4 contexts. I don't know what I'm after, but I think I've got... What am I doing? What am I after? Yeah, I don't actually know what I'm after, but I figure it out. Don't worry.
One gulp. Last time. Last try. I'm gonna die.
We all die someday.
Yeah.
Okay. Time to deal with the fucking... Yeah, this is a sub 30, easy. Easy W right here. Easy win. I am God Gamer. Come get me, Voldemort. This is not gonna sub 27. Unlikely.
Where the fuck did I get catapulted off into?
Let's go. As soon as I manage to get a no moon jump record for year one, that will be board sweep as soon as I get no moon jump year one. Oh, feels good. Feels really good.
Having all of the categories?
Almost. I also have to do no moon jump 80%, no moon jump free play, and no moon jump 100%. Although, that will be annoying and hell.
Because you're insane.
I know.
I would...